Action News Now reporter Christina Vitale took a trip out to Lime Saddle Marina today and joins us with that story. Christina.
Debbie, right now the water level at Lake Oroville is at 738 feet. After it drops another 30 feet, Lime Saddle Marina will have to shut down its boat ramp. The Marine Operations Manager Joseph Velasquez said the level fluctuates depending on how much rain they get and how much water the Department of Water Resources lets out. He said right now DWR is letting out about a foot a day. Velasquez said recreation this Labor Day and the whole summer has been a lot quieter than previous summers.
The spillway scares really, you know, pushed people away. The water level always pushes people away. We lose our ramp at about 707 feet elevation. It's unfortunate. It'd be nice if we can get a ramp extension, but I know it's tough with our terrain. The water level, it really is a bummer that it is as low as it is.
Velasquez said the marina has a lot of regulars who have been launching there for years, but he said they have definitely taken a loss because a lot of people don't come back since the lake is not that full. I spoke with some boaters and they expressed a lot of worry about the water levels. I'll have more on that at 5. Christina Vitale, Action News Now.
Thanks, Christina.